Now, I know some of you are wondering why I ban necromancy in my classroom. Trust me, the smell alone is worth steering clear. Here, you can see the third law of arcane pyrodynamics in action class. Do not treat these concepts lightly. Never, I repeat, never attempt to draw magicka from the environment like this in the field. Disaster will be your only reward. The system of inter-evocative hermetic harmonic resonance we still use today was first developed during the construction of the Crystal Tower.